We can make toys out of waste materials at home.
Is that possible?
I'll show you.
I want to see these things.
A bottle.
A bottle?
Two water bottle caps.
Okay.
One must be bigger than the other.
Oh, okay. Here's a bigger cap and a small one.
A pair of scissors.
We got that here.
A metal stick or cycle spoke.
Got that as well.
A ball pen refill.
Okay, here's a ball pen refill.
Some thread and needle.
Here's some thread and needle.
Good. All that is ready.
Yes.
Now take the bottle and cut it into half. Keep the base and throw away the top portion.
Sure. Is this correct? There. I've cut the top portion of the bottle.
Good. Keep the base of the bottle and throw the top portion.
Right.
Good. Now, you must make three holes in the base portion of the bottle. How to do that? Make the first hole near the top.
Okay.
And the second one exactly opposite to it.
All right.
The third one to the side of the bottle, but below the level of first two holes.
Let's do that. Let me first make the hole at this side also, and one at this side. Now one more. We have all the holes ready.
Now we have two bottle caps. A big one and a smaller one.
Right.
Make a hole right in the middle of both the caps.
This is a lot tougher than making holes in the bottle. Now making a hole in the other cap as well. That's done.
After making the holes, push the smaller cap inside the bigger cap.
Okay. There.
Good. Keep it down. Take the base of the water bottle. Take the cycle spoke and insert it through the first hole.
Okay.
And then through the caps. And then through the second hole.
Alright, let's do that. I've inserted the spoke through the hole. And now through the holes in the caps. Now inserting the spoke into the other hole of the bottle. There, that's done. And there goes the ball pen refill into the other hole. That's done.
Good. After you insert the refill, the tip must touch the bottle caps.
Will this do?
Good. Now hold the metal rod and see what happens.
Okay.
Spin it and see.
Oh. Wow, look at that.
Can you sense that sound?
I can feel vibrations.
Interesting, right?
Yes.
You can make toys using waste materials at home. And the kids can play with it.
That's true. Thank you.